and then I pick all the ones I want, and the ones I didn't want, or my duplicates, I eBayed it back out and gave it to someone else. Mm. Someone else paid for it. So, yeah. And then I tried to do it again, because I wanted more wedding things. So I did it again. I bought another pack of random. But the lady I bought from last time, she doesn't sell anymore. So I bought from someone else, and it was really crappy, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, it was more like regular stickers, not like these 3D things, you know? So then I didn't do it again. And then these I bought, because I didn't have much wedding. So Michael's has sale 50% off, so I bought a couple of these. Like, my really nice ones are from Michael's. And I like this one I got from Michael's. This one's really nice.
What is this?
Can you see again?
It's therapy. I like the 3D ones.
Never underestimate.
Husband and wife, huh?
Yeah. A toast, maid of honor, groomsman, throwing the bouquet. You know? All the single ladies. These are good, like, for a topic. Yeah?
Let the storm fall in my
wake. I got really lucky in my first two matches. But after the third sucky batch, I stopped buying. Because I didn't know who to buy from anymore.
The Earth side, do not so fear. strength and wisdom guide me. So it shall be.
Tremble. For being greedy, trying to stay their farm. Should have left. Lesson learned, guys. You know, don't stay. It's not worth. Not worth at all.
Strength and wisdom guide me. shall be.
Or zero shackle.
The Ursa do not know fear.
Your turret has been destroyed.
So it shall be. as fate decrees. So it shall be.
Yeah, before the ring.
I
side do not know fear. Let the storm fuck in my way. Tremble at my roar.
Team has destroyed a turret.
One of those nights. How low can you go? For real, man. Freaking, how low can you go?